focus is on cutting-edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class business.
Big Tech.
At the Renault Pavilion of Auto Expo 2018, and as you can see behind me, Renault has unveiled a fabulous concept vehicle at this Auto Expo that has kept everyone intriguing. This particular concept vehicle has been unveiled by the We are at the one of the most fascinating and intriguing pavilions of Auto Expo 2018. This particular pavilion is of Renault India, where the Renault today revealed a intriguing concept vehicle that you can see right behind me. The vehicle, this concept vehicle named Trezor, has kept everyone fascinated since after its unveiling in the morning. Now I will leave you with the visuals of this delightful vehicle that can be your actual reality and hit the market in coming future. This two-seater spacious vehicle has a definitive aura around it and looks rather fabulous and fascinating in its first look. Right from front to the back, the headlights, the headgears and the wheels, every minute detail has been designed keeping in mind the future possibilities of the upcoming generation. We are at the other part of Renault India Pavilion at Auto Expo 2018, and as you can see towards my left, there is another concept car that was unveiled today by Renault India management. This equally fabulous and fascinating vehicle, it has a very innovative interior and an exterior along with a never seen before wheel design, a very different and unique door approach, and equally innovative rear side. This is still a concept vehicle but is marking its entry in Auto Expo 2018 and is a center of attention at this particular expo. Renault is also a market leader in electronic vehicle segment in Europe. As per the statistics, every fourth electronic vehicle sold in Europe is a Renault. At Auto Expo 2018, Renault has exhibited its Renault Zoe model, which is a battery efficient, energy recovery and low energy consumption model that can entail a record driving range of 400 km NEDC. This particular vehicle has a battery of 41 kWh for a record driving range. This is an equally fascinating and